time to start July, first week of 2002. Oh my God, Hell in a Cell match, Liger versus Mike Awesome. Dude, two of my all-time favorites in a Hell in a Cell. Let's go. Tag team match, Steve Blackman and D'Lo Brown versus Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter. And then we have a cage match as your main event, Austin versus The Undertaker. The SmackDown's going to try to compete with. They got Taz, Hurricane Edge versus Valboski, Raven, and Jericho. Goldust versus Lesnar in Hell in a Cell, and then Kane, Triple H, and Chris Benoit in Triple Threat. Oh yeah, dude, we win for sure. That opening match alone is better than anything else. Jushin Liger versus Mike Awesome, Hell in a Cell. Fuck, man, how good is that?
We welcome you here live for WWE Raw. What's going to happen after this wild week in the WWE? We are broadcasting Raw live from Boston, Mass. This is a raucous crowd here tonight in the arena.
A raucous crowd here tonight. I don't know how raucous they are, but okay. Let's see if anybody's back here we can hang out with and talk to. Doesn't look like it. That's all right. That's okay, let's go to our match. We got Liger versus Mike Awesome, Hell in a Cell. Jushin Liger gets the win. Here we go, our match. Teaming up with D'Lo Brown, take on Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter. Probably let D'Lo Brown take some of the match and jump in for a bit. Give us a little break. Always miscalculated when it's like north to south like that. There we go, D'Lo with the boost to Goldberg. Jump on me real quick. Try to counter it. Stay Okay, if you're wearing Steve Brown, whoops, pass.
Not doing what you're supposed to do, D-Lo.
There you go. Nice drop there. Doing here. Nice flapjack. All right, D-Lo, let's go. Oh, hell no. Unfortunately, the referee. Oh, what the hell? A lot of going for the drop kicks. I'm punching the referee or headbutting rather. Yeah. I guess. Get up, Goldie. Come here. Come on, referee. See if you grab me and do a double take. Oh, you fucker. It's only happened to me like twice ever. That's the funniest hell in the world. There we go. Slamming complete ball heading.
I'm going.
Get out of here. Alright, Splatter's got a finisher.
Sleeper hole!
I got mine now.
Thank you. Come on, D-Lo. Get up.
There you go.
Again.
All right.
Here comes the hot tag.
Oh, shit. And double suplex. Very nice.
There's the kick.
I'd rather have two finishes.
One.
Oh, almost.
Parker did a good job of breaking the pin.
Ruining everything. Get out of here, ref. Count it.
Two. Three.
Hell yeah, let's go. Fairly easy win over Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter by the dynamic duo of D'Lo Brown and Steve Blackman. See who won the main event. Oh, he pops up right away, so something up there. Oh, what the hell? They jumped us after the match? Fuck the hell out of it. The shoulder just puts the boots to me. What is this? What issue does Goldberg have with Steve Blackman? All right, Austin ended up beating The Undertaker in the cage match. Is Taker on the roster now? Since he lost the title? Let's check that real quick. Let's see. Yeah, he is. He's a 79? Holy crap. How am I almost the same ranking as The Undertaker? Guess Tigger's been losing all the matches lately. Well, let's get back into it. July, week two. We got a tornado tag match this time against the same guys. We also have a cage tornado tag match. Foley and Funk versus Ty and Ty. And then Austin taking on the Undertaker. In your main event.
Let's get it on. The music.
We welcome you here live for WWE Raw.
Oh, that's it? I thought I was going to talk more. I guess not. Oh! Goldberg attacking D'Lo Brown backstage in the corridor. That was a brutal assault. Looks like a serious injury. JR, I hope he's okay. Oh no! It'll be a 2-on-1 now, isn't it? Oh no, it's a singles match against Goldberg. Okay. not want to sit there and have to do a freaking handicap match. So that works out. All right. Got going on over here. Anybody back here? We got Deborah. I'm afraid to talk to her just in case Austin comes up and beats me again. It shouldn't happen this time, right? Hi, Blackman. What can I do for you? Or do you need to talk to Stone Cold? I want some of those cookies you baked. Oh, thanks. Who told you about my cookies? You baked a lot of them. Wait here and I'll bring some. Right. And we all know it's going to happen here. Yep. I don't like you. You understand me? You're going to be sorry.
Austin is the toughest SOB said so. In the WWE.
I can't have cookies. What? They're not getting. Oh, I thought they were going to do the audio.
What?
There we go.
What?
Oh, I can watch that all day. It's so silly. Well, we got yelled at by Austin. I don't know if that's going to lead to a match. Nothing. Okay. We didn't get our cookies, but that's all right. Then we just go into our match. Funk and Foley defeat Kai and Tai in a tornado tag cage match. We got singles match against Bill Goldberg. Able to get the taunt in right before we hit the neck breaker. Hell yeah.
Both super.
I was hoping to be able to do
that.
Boom!
In their
oh. Kick in the way you kick Bret Hart. Attack after match, bitch. Take out my tag team partner. What's wrong with you? Flip his ass real quick. She had like a full lock or something.
A kick out by the opponent. French face buster.
How the hell did he counter that? Oh, you don't play kicks? Don't play kicks. There's a bulldog. a lot of pinners. A near fall. I love that knee move so much. It's devastating looking. Flying headbutt first. Nailed it. Get up. Here, Goldie. What you wanted. Attack me after our match. What'd you get? Oh my god, he got right up after our finish. Didn't even faze him at all. Maybe if he had pissed him off more. There we go. How that connected, but okay. We got him.
You got Goldberg.
Oh, hell yeah. I should have attacked him like he attacked me, but that's alright. Just sitting there, can't believe it. Not even looking back, just beat his ass and go on home. That's the way to do it. Let's see who won that main event. Steve Austin defeated The Undertaker. Taker on a losing streak right now, like big time. Gonna have to start fighting some of the other guys we got on the roster. Here we go, week 3 of July. We got a 6-man battle royal between Goldberg, Jushin Liger, Perry Saturn, Jeff Jarrett, the Big Boss Man, and Mike Awesome. We are taking Sergeant Slaughter in a street fight again. And then the main event is Terry Funk versus The Undertaker. Another ridiculous looking card that I like.
We welcome you here live from WWE Raw. We are broadcasting Raw live from Cameron, North Carolina.
In North Carolina. We're in Flair country, baby. Let's see if he's in a good mood. Probably not. Got here. Anybody? Probably not. Probably nobody again. Yeah, Yeah, nobody's here. Let's go check the locker room. We got the other computer in the locker room. Let's see what Big Evil's up to. We just kind of snuck up on him from behind.
The Undertaker is here!
He ain't saying much.
What do you want to say to me?
Are you mad or something?
Why do you care?
Who the hell are you to ask me questions? What business of it? What business is it of yours? What's wrong, Blackman?
The Undertaker is one of the most intimidating. I totally agree with you, JR.
Fear me? Nah. No, I don't.
Don't piss me off.
Oh, I probably skipped him punching us in the head. Damn it. Yeah, too trigger happy. Sorry about that. All good though. We'll talk to the Undertaker more later on. We'll see him. But for now, let's get to our match. Our street fight against Sergeant Slaughter. Right here. Yep. 6-man battle royal. Goldberg comes out on top of that one. There you go, street fight against against Sergeant Slaughter. I think here's some more WrestleMania 13 music. The few guys we've seen, entrances all look pretty solid. Home run. Holy shit, what a shot. Oh, come on. Go on stage. Get up. Going up the ramp. Ow. This here. I never liked that you can't pin on the outside of the street fight. Snapmare onto the top. No! I fell all 3 feet off the entrance ramp. Ow. Come on. There was something. Oh, that was pretty sick. It's something. Finish. Hope we'll be able to choke him out. We knew that kick was coming. Yeah, let's do a chair. Oh wow. He ate that shit like it was nothing. That bitch. Goldberg table. Table. Yeah. Just fall to the bastard. There we go. Boom! Headbutt through the table. That's a finish. I don't care about our actual finish. That's got to be it. What the hell?
There's the kick out.
Should have just stayed down after the table spot, but it's all good. Still a victory in the long run. That man, Steve Blackman. Slaughter still knocked out. Not knocked out. Still hurting in the ring. And we're talking shit all the way to the back. See who won that main event. We got Undertaker finally getting a win over Terry Funk. There we go. Taker getting another victory. I think this is the first time he's got one all night. Either way, fourth week of July here on Monday Night Raw. We got a 1-on-2 match this time. But we got Justin Incredible taking on the Great Muta. We're on 1-on-2 tag against Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter, and then a cage single match, Terry Funk versus Andre the Giant. I mean, not my favorite match to have, but it's all right. Do some of the submission holds, start again that way. Hopefully be able to pull something out. We will see what happens, though. Anybody around here? We got Big Evil back here again. What's up, Undertaker? Congratulations on your victory.
Taker is one of the most dangerous men in the history of the WWE.
Let me ask you a question. Those are real teeth? Yes, yes they are.
You don't want to be anywhere near his backyard.
Would you like to keep your teeth? Yes, yes I would. Of course I would. I was suggesting don't ever show your face around here. What? Well, I'll be wearing your teeth as a necklace. That's rude. Why is Undertaker so angry? We're just trying to be his friend. We're congratulating him on getting a victory and he threatens to punch my teeth out. Come on, dead man, you gotta be nicer than that. Anybody else back here? Nope. Incredible versus Great Muta. Great Muta getting the win there. And here we go, our match, 2-on-1 tag team. Steve Blackman versus Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter. Couple of bald bastards we gotta beat up. Such a good job with his entrance, but that walk is ridiculous. He kind of walks away after the pyro like he just shit himself. That's terrible. But the rest of it's good. The rest of it's really, really good.
And the partner, American Superstar.
Up. There we go. We will kick Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter's ass. Hopefully this isn't Vito Brown coming back after that. I know that's like one of those deep stories. Ow. Trying to Bret Hart me, man. No. I'm going to grab my Goldberg. But they're going to go for the submission types. Two count off
a clothesline
thing.
Hey, look at this, JR.
Rip that arm off. Rip it off. Yeah. Boy, tight knees right to his face. That big old head of his. There we go. This is meat face. Get up.
Dragon
get up to attack me. Just get up.
Ow, my leg.
Try and take away that mic. Kick him on. Super kick. Nope.
Thank you.
All right, sorry about that radio silence here, guys. This is locked in. I wanted to talk to her for a bit. Some craziness happening here, but it's all good. You're back in here. We're still getting beat up here by Slaughter. We're doing pretty good against Goldberg, but I think these are doing great. Take out Goldberg as much as you can. Count it, ref. Oh, I thought he was about to pull one out. Playing WrestleMania 24 on 64. Or WrestleMania 2064. Hell yeah, dude. Always liked that game. Actually, I'm one of the few people that like that one more than No Mercy. Fantastic game back in the day.
It's coming!
Impact. Didn't even stay down after the fact either. Yeah, be careful, he's got to... Oh, there we go. Don't tap out. Don't tap out, Steve. All right. Count it, ref. One.
Two.
Three.
Yeah!
Goldberg didn't even try to get in the ring after the fact. That's weird, man. I thought he would have ran in and broke it up. Knock it the gods, the drugs from my yeah, WrestleMania 2000. That's definitely a top-tier game, man, for sure. I need to find a 64, so I can start playing those on stream as well. So I think I still have one of them from back in the day. My photo attacking me after the match again. Ooh, right to the ribs. Here comes D'Lo. D'Lo Brown is back, baby. Ooh, danger at the door, and his name is D'Lo Brown. D'Lo and Steve Blackman standing tall. Not afraid of no Goldberg or Sergeant Slaughter. Can't wait to kick some ass. Right, Blackman? Damn right. It'll be hard to wait for our TLC match, our cage match, or our hardcore match. We're going TLC, man. Hell yes, we're going TLC. A tag team TLC match at the pay-per-view. Are you serious? What a brutal match that'll be. You can't miss this at the next pay-per-view. Hell yeah. So Muda beat Justin Credible, we beat Austin and, I'm sorry, Goldberg and Slaughter, and then Terry Funk defeated Andre the Giant in a cage. Right, here we go, it is time for Vengeance! 2002. Hardcore Fatal 4-Way matchup. We have Bradshaw, the Godfather, Sean Stasiak, and the Big Boss Man. TLC Tornado Tag, Blackman and D'Lo Brown versus Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter. And then in the main event, the King of the Ring, Diamond Dallas Page, taking on the Undisputed Champion, Chris Benoit. At least I think he's still champion. And that first match might be for the Hardcore title. So I think Bradshaw was the champion, if I remember correctly. But either way, we got a big TLC matchup.
The time has arrived. Welcome to Vengeance, folks. We are here live for the capacity crowd. Cleveland, Ohio are on their feet here.
Welcome to Vengeance, folks. Got back there. Nope. Oh, we got The Rock. We got to talk to The Rock. Always going to talk to the Brahma Bull, man.
Finally,
The Rock has come back to Cleveland. The Rock's vacation was simply electrifying. What The Rock wants to know is, how was your vacation? you sit at home all day playing video games again? Or did you watch yourself on TV? Well, actually, I was in the gym. Sweet cream on an ice cream sandwich. Who in the blue hell are you? That's just rude. Nobody wants to hear that, especially on my show. I'm a Raw superstar, and your show is SmackDown, and we're at Vengeance. This isn't your show. You see, what you're failing to realize is that The Rock is ready to roll. Okay. Tonight, live on Blackman, The Rock's show. What? What? You're not going to be seeing the people's bottom. You're damn sure not going to be seeing the people's strudel. What you will see is, without a shadow of a doubt, not just any ass whooping. You're going to see the people's ass whooping.
Here it comes!
1, 2, 3.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking!
That was a very weird promo by The Rock, but okay. On Blackman, The Rock's show. That... Shit. Ow. An impromptu match against The Rock before we have a TLC match later tonight. Uh-oh. Ow. Alright, Steve, come on, get up. He defeated Austin twice. He beat The Rock as well.
Oh, yeah! One, two.
I'm three count faster than that. Come
it's
on.
Not over yet.
That was such a slow count. Get up, bitch. Oh no.
the sellout crowd.
There's a one way that Kevin just kicked in the gut.
As they continue to chant the same.
It's bitten on your hand, you freak. Whoops. No way he's got a finisher already. No way. Come on. Kick out. Kick out. Kick out, Blackman. Ah, son of a bitch. Ugh. Damn it. We lost to the great one in an impromptu match, but that's all right. That sucks. I can't believe it. We'll get a revenge on him one of these days. This isn't over between us, Rocky. Not by a long shot. Just curious to see if anybody else is back here. Hopefully no. Hopefully no more impromptu matches, but I can see this. What can we get if we win it? Got Kidman's alternate attire. Nothing too great, but nothing too bad either. We already got all the stuff I wanted, which is the creative parts. We have Hardcore Fatal 4-Way for the Hardcore title. Bradshaw, Godfather, Stasiak, and Big Boss Man. Could a creative wrestler finally walk away with a title? Nope. As Bradshaw beats the Boss Man. TLC Tornado Tag, Blackman and D'Lo versus Goldberg and Slaughter. That's the only downside about having all the cause on one roster. We don't have any of the belts on Raw. They're all on SmackDown. So trying to get them is going to be a pain. Blackman coming out first. This TLC matchup.
The beat takes the knock on Rackins and the partner to the rhythm. Go
Brown. Brown.
Rackin.
Hell yeah. Quick. Oh no, that's not what I'm gonna do. Sorry, D'Lo. Ow. Go through the table and it's all my fault. Ooh. He launched his ladder right into that ladder.
Finally.
This one might be over in a record amount of time.
Double suplex on Goldberg. Nailed it beautifully. Not hit by my kick. There you go. Wow, drop kick through the table by D'Lo. Hit that right back in his face. More than hit anybody else, but that's okay. He understands I was trying to help. Table. That's gotta be it. Referee count it. Count it faster, please. Off the big jump. Crazy ass dies for no reason. Come on, Steve, get up. Ow. I deserve that. I've hit him a couple times, so that's good. They turned on each other. I was off by about 35, 3 miles there. Steel's got a finisher. Goldberg and Slaughter both have one. Everybody's got one for me. Now I gotta finish. Oh shit.
Shit.
This isn't good.
Alright,
good thing. He didn't tap out. He's okay. All works out in the end. If I got hit by a ladder, like it won't hurt.
Hilo, what are you doing with those up things?
Off the ladder jumps, man. The kick laid him out. D'Lo Brown got the pin. Let's go. Hell yes. We get some revenge on Goldberg and Sergeant Slaughter. D'Lo Brown and Steve Blackman come out victorious in the TLC match here at Vengeance. Slaughter laid out on the outside, Goldberg hurting on the inside of the ring. Here we are celebrating. Let's go. So Vengeance came out pretty okay. We lost our first match against The Rock. That was an impromptu one, but we ended up winning the tag team match. That was the important one. So we're going to get look at Kidman's attire, just because. I'd rather have attires than arenas. All right, and then Chris Benoit defended his undisputed championship against Diamond Dallas Page. So there you have it. That is Vengeance.